Ouais. Oh.
Zero missing.
So it feeds from them, the gyros.
It can also feed from your health bar. So if you're close enough and it starts doing that move, it will drain a lot of your health. And it's going to be a lot if it has light on you.
So I need to survive until you get here. I will be drawing him. Right. Yes.
Why did you do that?
Oh, sorry. I'm used to that. The harbour. Right.
Oh, that's
right. Now hurry up and get in.
No. You're on your own, Kyle.
Yeah, you're on your own. We're not coming.
Oh, he looks cool.
Oh, you'll be stuck in the middle of fucking nowhere.
Right. Can I run away from it just now?
Yes.
Get through! It's gonna chase me, isn't it?
Is it enraged?
Not really, no.
Then no, it's not gonna chase you.
Right. Hello.
You're gonna like those my weapons, by the way.
Get these things as well. Would be well and trumpy.
Oh, do you like the weapons?
Oh yes.
Yeah, those are the ones I was going after.
Do you think my armor set goes with the headpiece?
Let's ask the dragon.
I can see the headpiece because you're just running about.
Right. I'm trying to...
I'm just like, what armor suits this headpiece? I'm not letting you see.
Not turn around in 50 seconds.
Never!
You bitch! Oh! Lovely. What I'll do is if you... I'll get rid of the gyros.
Oh my, what the fuck was that damage? Took off like half a fucking health bar.
That's the other one.
And it is literally just here to fucking over. Fuck off with the rose.
9999999. Okay. Oh Jesus. Oh.
Yeah, I have the blight on, Mikhail. This is the symbol for the blight.
I can see that.
Hi. Hello. I thought it was going to start recording all this.
I'm already recording. There we go.
And down. Oh, the tail was in the fucking... I thought it was in the tail.
Right, I'm getting rid of the duos as much as I can.
Nothing is fucking touching me. You can't fucking see the monster with all these crits.
Right.
I now have my crit build.
Right. Here we go. He's fucking off. I'm going to. What did you do? Something. Oh!
Have you got a Melberry on you?
Melberry for you.
Done it.
I already gave you.
Oh no. Thank you though. Oh no. Thanks. There was a blister here. Did you just pick the material?
Yeah, that's
good. Good. Good, good,
good. Oh, fuck. Ow.
I get. Sharpening. Wait, so he can heal?
I think it just does damage to anything that's nearby him, so.
Yeah.
Gives me free damage because I'm immune to it, but.
I don't know if you're immune to that particular attack, are you?
Because it just builds up the ability.
Okay.
And builds up the shield.
Ow. So far I'm enjoying this boss.
It's my favorite monster in the game.
Health booster over here. Get fucked. Thank you. And fuck, I chose this armor. Brave. Got it. Did we just stagger him? Where the fuck's his tail? Oh.
What? sudden.
Just a bit.
Yeah, that was more than half health gone in one move. That didn't fucking happen.
Right.
He's running away anyway. Getting the tail tail.
That's a really powerful type of sling ramp.
Blends in with the fucking environment.
Feel free to tell me if this gives you any max stamina.
We're going to let you over here.
Yep.
Ah, so I can give
three.
People rations then.
Alright, on three. Three, no, one, two, three, go. There we go.
Fuck off!
The fact that you run right past me and just for you, because I'm close to it.
Ow!
Okay, no heals for you,
I may die. No. No. See that fucking
materials drop.
I'm getting rid of those Geruses.
Oh, ow, ow, ow. You don't want to know how little health you get if you have that when you have it. And guns. Yeah, Valhavak has given heavy damage to the region of the
It's almost dead. It's fine. Fuck you!
That don't work on him.
Does it not? Aww.
They've patched on Zach to be more bullshit, because he actually used to be a fair fight.
Let's start investigating. We should get going too.
Oh yeah, it's got that fucking tail. Although I've noticed that when you cut the tail off, your tail off, you don't actually cut the tail off, you cut its fucking hair cut off.
Hello, Shikushala. He's a pretty cool dragon.
Oh yeah, but it's a bitch, cause Kushladora's skin is basically made of metal.
Ah, dragon of steel.
Yeah.
I can see that with the way of colour it is.
Oh yeah, but remember, that translates to defense.
Uh-huh. Oh. Is he blowing tornadoes at me?
Yep. What he does. What he fucking spams. See, when you get him to his fucking nest, you're gonna have fun. You're gonna have fun not being able to move fucking 5 centimeters in his nest.
I imagined them to be a little bit bigger.
To be fair, you might be fighting a small one.
Oh, so the sizes change in the game.
Yeah, you get different size Velda dragons.
Oh.
It's just like with normal monsters, you get different size of the monsters as well.
I'm kinda glad I picked my Dodogama armor because it's helpful.
How? Wait, this is Kushladora you're fighting, right?
Yes.
How on earth would that be helpful?
Well, it's not taking me out in halves or quarters.
Fair enough, but still.
I tell a lie, it just started to do it now.
Yeah.
I mean, I can take his physical attacks, it's his tornadoes, it's the problem.
Oh, I just fucking interrupted the Nova Bomb, thank fuck.
Well done.
Yeah, see, if you're going up against the Oscar, bring fucking Crystal Burst with you. I mean, Flash Pods work even better, they actually bring him down, but Crystal Burst interrupts the Nova Bomb. So he completely loses all charge and it doesn't go off. But I'd like put my weapon away and everything when I was doing it, so I just got him before it like, you know, went off.
Alright. Ow. Right, I see what you mean by melee will not be sufficing us.
Taking it down with the glaive, almost every single thing I've got.
Fuck!
I'm not got the big glaive. Is when I was working on.
Kill me, power core!
But those are so much easier to use than the glaive against it. Because the glaive, you just get knocked back constantly.
Yeah, I see that.
Are you using the glaive?
Yes. Because he's steel, isn't it?
No, it's because of the winds.
Not be one way.
The wind knocks you back, course. You don't even get to hit it half the time whenever you're in the air, because you just get fucking knocked back by the winds.
Right. Can you mount him, though?
Yeah, you can mount him. You can mount any monster in the game. I mean, other than Zoramagdaros. For obvious reasons. Technically you can mount Zoramagdaros actually. Everyone in the game mounts him.
Alright. Right. So the glaive is only for good for one thing, it's for jumping out the way.
The glaive is good for nothing in that fucking fight, unless you have fucking wind pressure indication.
No.
I know. I mean, it's possible with the glaive, because that's all I end up fighting it with. But still, it's going to be a bit... I mean, I'm going to end up fighting it with bows from now on, but still. Glaives are alright against it. We just need to know how to fucking do it.
Oh!
Oh, you bitch! Almost!
Oh.
Fuck off! Just fucking summons a whole bunch of blast blight around me and just goes fuck you in less than a second.
Get up!
No way to
get up!
Dodge that fucking move if you're putting a weapon away at the time, which I fucking was because I was trying to heal.
Yes, mounted.
Got fucking punished for putting a weapon away, that's brilliant.
I'm happy. They're gone.
How can you get a fucking health boost for going in my fight? Because it's just constant fucking you and fucking you. Plus, if I end up putting a health boost on, I'm controlling the fucking area with it.
Are we running away, Sam? Oh! Right. Good thing to know is I can take his physical attacks. Some of them.
Yeah.
And he's going for a little nap. Yep, here we go.
Oh god. I'm about to fight him in his fucking...
Is he fucking off? Is he fucking off?
Oh yeah, he's fucking off. But I'm not right off. Because, the fucking chaos for the next is interesting, to say the fucking least.
Okay.
It is bullshit interesting though.
Yep. He's...
What?
Oh wait.
Like, everywhere is damage.
Good thing is, I haven't fainted yet. So that's a plus. All that training was worth it. Thank you for that, by the way.
Was it?
Thank you for giving me the practice in this. To get better.
Yeah. Oh, you bitch! Why is there gotta be lava everywhere?
Heal. Oh no. Eh? You stupid palico!
What happened?
It was two stone trying to fucking stop me from being staggered. Kushala went, oh, I see that you're staggered. I'm just gonna hit you again with a tornado.
Are you in the Kushala's nest?
No.
Oh, have fun with that bullshit. That's Teos for down. Finally.
Why?
Teos for powder and Teos for poise just before it died. Some carbon carapace.
Give me that.
Carapace.
What the hell was it hitting?
And
oh, you're hitting the wall.
So, what do you think of the, well, I'll call it by its proper name. What do you think of the Kushala Daura?
Pretty fun.
Just pretty fun. Oh!
Fuck!
I'm so glad only I got his spent. I'm so glad I was only expecting to spend like fucking 30 seconds in the Teos for next.
Just leave me alone.
The longer you spend the Teos for next, the more bullshit it begins to feel.
Alright, Nigigante.
What is it?
Oh, it did a thing where it lunged towards you, just like what Nigigante
oh,
yeah. does.
Alright, it flies towards me and
tries to
like, kick me in the face or something.
Yeah.
So, yeah, Kale, you're gonna be annoyed at me because my route of what I was gonna be fighting was going to be Nergigante, Teostra, and then Kushala Daura. And I'm just about to do Kushala Daura.
Don't you dare!
I am daring.
Please help me with that.
I can
Do you
help
have
you.
Any rewards?
So. Oh, you wee fucker!
I know, right?
Who are you fighting?
What we just meant.
He's killing Kushala Daura. But I was literally in the midst of killing Teostra and I was not fucking backing down from his bullshit. Because he was just constantly being bullshit. So, I didn't realise that he apparently has aura damage around him. So basically, he ended up just like, I think he ended up around about half health. Without getting hit, because fucking aura damage, didn't realise what was happening. So I finally realised, ran off, he hit me with breath, dropped down, fuck all now. Did that thing where like monster-
Me, because he knows that my health's low.
Is he my fucking health?
I've got one more battle bomb.
Oh, fuck off! One shotted me.
Why didn't you get your health up?
Because I didn't expect to get half a fucking health bar taken off by the fucking wind.
So this is what you mean by bullshit?
Yeah, he's bullshit.
Plus, I can't. Oh! Oh no.
Yeah, but you don't say one of those hurricanes, you just keep on running. But is Kelvin trying to jump inside the hurricane?
No!
No,
just right,
I'm gonna shoot you, he shot you from inside it.
Yeah.
Alright, we need some fucking crystal boss, so I'm gonna go get that.
Oh, wait, I've got that. But I've only got one crystal burst left now.
Coming back.
Oh no.
He's going off to his nest. Where's the material?
I thought that was his nest, no?
No.
No, he's not going to his nest. He's going down.
Oh. Yeah, like we can fucking get through it.
Is there a material up here somewhere?
If you go up that ledge.
Oh!
If I remember correctly, it's about here.
Get its tail?
I know, no, I haven't.
Oh fuck, no, I didn't.
It just looks like a piece of bark.
It's like a really long dragon claw.
Right, finally we can go through.
I'm just gonna see if this works.
You're jumping attack.
No!
It works!
On me!
I'm coming down, don't climb up, I'm coming down, don't
yeah,
climb
you
up.
Did a jump attack from that mountain.
Yeah, I was trying that, but I wanted to see if the rock trap worked first, and then by that point it just didn't really.
Do it.
Yeah. I mean, it did work, but it just fucking ran up. I'm just. I'm covering!
Yeah.
Oh, fucking.
In your area. He's camping here now.
Wait, I'm gonna test something. Is it just gonna be a. Is it gonna be a jump like that?
The presses? No. I'm
fuck you.
Yeah, I can't do it with normal attacks, so it'll be something enough force.
What is it supposed to be any melee?
He's gonna jump.
Like any
no,
melee.
I'm trying to melee attack.
Yeah, but you get a bow. Bow, like a proper melee attack.
Ow!
Go and bite him, my little buggy. Right.
You know what, I'm making my fucking sniper's perch.
Health booster if you need that.
I've already got mine there.
Oh for fuck's sake.
I've got the sniper's perch up. He's invaded my home.
And put a fucking hurricane right in your
head. Right on top of my health booster.
What a wanker! Oh, I thought it was gonna hit me. Stay there. Well done.
For one wing.
You've pissed them off though.
Oh no, both of them. He's going out to his nest. I don't have bombs on me, just to put the FYI.
I only have one mega bomb, battle bomb. However, let's see.
Where will Lucci over here?
To six. Where?
Up here.
So no one else has bombs?
I have one.
Is that a big barrel bomb?
It's a mega battle bomb.
By the moment this combat starts, I'm taking the Wiggly Lucci whether you're here or not, by the way, Kyle.
I thought you were fucking there. Alright.
Great,
they
are here. Right, now. There we go. Nice.
Oh my fucking head.
Oh, fuck. Great. Oh, yes. That one's good.
It's gonna come up.
Oh, God. Yep, he's done it.
Hi!
Oh, those crystal bursts. Yes.
What's the boss who's more better than Dragon Claws? Like, one crystal burst just took away something all that.
Oh fuck that. Please. Yeah, I knew he was gonna do that. The moment I started dragging tier, so I'm just like, that's gonna backfire horribly.
Oh!
Oh my. Oh. But the moment I use a mega potion, he's just like, how did we handle that?
Bye! Maybe not! Yeah, who's mounting them?
Me.
Good. Finish him!
My fucking screen is threatening to run itself off. Here we go. It always puts the worst time to do it. Okay, I got. He's about to come down. About now. Because for some reason it wouldn't let me go charge shot before.
I hate that move. I really hate that move. Yes!
It kinda seems looking all these over, so it just does fuck all. Oh god, who fucking pushed me forward?
Alright.
Ah, oh, fuck, my combo got fucked.
Thank you. take out the fire. Oh, that was pretty cool.
Oh yeah, it just fucking summons that shit on you, like right on top of you. It doesn't fucking give a fuck about if it's fair or not. Does it face?
Does that have your what in that?
I'll get it soon.
On it.
Oh, I was gonna get that.
There we go. Right across the skull, why not?
Yeah.
Embers. Oh, is he fucking off?
Yep, wait, why am I sharpening?
Me too. Red for me!
No.
Well, why the fuck you're not helping then? Bite him in the face, bite him in the face. Oh.
My hammer's gonna do some biting to the face.
Oh. His tail's off.
Tail's off.
What the fuck did he just do there? Oh. Oh no.
Just fucking not trying to fight me.
Maybe he's a.
Try to fucking hit me, just runs away.
Maybe he's afraid of you.
Fucking should be.
Fuck this.
That's fucking my idea.
I'm so sorry.
What? Why are you saying sorry?
I was the one that put the barrel down.
But I thought you were. But I thought Craig was on the other side.
It was me that put the barrel down.
Yeah, I saw you put down the barrel bomb, but I don't think Craig was next to the barrel bomb when I exploded.
No, but it's my fault that that happened though.
No, you're not. It's not because it was doing a fucking Nova bomb. Did you think your barrel bomb just got a fucking range of NASA?
Alright. I don't know if this will work, but. Oh, they almost. So, anyone get bombs?
I don't think he's gone straight for his nest just yet. Oh no, he is. But yeah, we could make a barrel bombs.
I've got one.
Why'd you only bring one?
Because I already used one.
I don't mind killing myself during an overbomb.
You're supposed to save it for the sleep bomb, that's the only reason you bring them. I'm guessing Jack doesn't bring any either.
Not because I actually do damage the real way.
Yeah, so boring.
What, by playing the game?
Well, is this not in the game?
Yeah, but you're not playing a barrel, you're just placing it and letting the game do the fucking thing.
You're already loaded. Right, wait!
You're the one that fucking barrels, you can fuck off, I'll take.
Oh no, I was taking it first.
Who is the fuck off? They are. Bam. Yes.